Sarah McMahon is not only the 2004 Olympic silver medal winner in women's freestyle wrestling, but she's also very decorated in her grappling career. A pro since 2011, the native of Tacoma Park, Maryland, is very tough to beat, especially if this fight goes to the ground.
This girl has such amazing takedown defense. It's so good to watch, and young fighters could do no better than to emulate the techniques that she utilizes in keeping fights on the feet.
Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 16 wins, one loss, and one no contest. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 140 pounds, fighting out of San Diego, California, USA, Chris Cyborg. And now, here's your opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 9 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sarah McMahon!